that was very interesting. But also the fact that they have come to Copenhagen to see how things are done here and to learn from some of the sustainable solutions that Denmark has to offer. I think this is all very interesting as a first step, but